So what exactly is this myth?
Well, it's an email myth that says...
I don't care, actually, Adam. My little pop gun.
Wow. In this box right here is the new star of Mythbusters.
Fuck.
But if it's the quiet life he's after, he's a bigger dummy than he looks.
He's not gonna upstage us. We just kick him back into submission.
Oh dear.
Hello, explosion. This is perfect amount of carnage.
And what about their new co-star?
Why do I even bother?
I think you work fantastically.